Oh snap. It's time. Okay. It's time. Johnny Murray here, and welcome to Halo Combat Evolved on the original Xbox. When I started this series, I knew this had to be on here. And I knew it had to be soon, because Halo is revolutionary to what gaming is today. Golly, this music is beautiful. We're gonna jump in. I've already played. But we're gonna make a new one. Ladies and gentlemen, I love Halo. Halo is like one of my favorite franchises of all time. Halo Infinite was great. Halo 3 is my favorite. Halo 2 is godlike. Halo 4 was alright. Halo 5 was mid. But this is the only Halo I, like, haven't played leading up to Halo Infinite. Right. So, this is huge, man. Halo Reach was also great. And my god. I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach.
Relax, guys. This was made in, like, what, 2002?
Yes.
I think 2002, 2001.
They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
Mm-hmm. Let's give our old friend a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Here we go. See the pixels. Oh, the warthog.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I
mean, this is not a drill. I'm sorry. It's just crazy to see how technology's evolved, man. This guy. Oh my gosh.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Sir? Right. Let's thaw him out. Okay.
Aw, snap.
Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot. Blowing the pins in 5.
Oh, snap.
Sorry for the quick thought.
Oh, my.
Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready static.
I kind of can actually see my legs and stuff.
Please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Okay. Yep, I see my health.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube.
Oh my gosh, what a classic scene. Holy smokes.
I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim.
Double dug.
Walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready.
Oh my goodness. This is nuts.
This is Captain Keith. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics and
on a double, Crewman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll need the self-diagnostics running at least. Oh God, they're trying to get through the door! Security! Intruders in cryo too! Please don't!
Sam! Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here!
Oh my goodness, that's so sad. Well, oh my goodness. Oh, the music. Yo, this is crazy. Jesus. Oh my goodness. Oh! Oh my god, this is nuts! Oh no! Go this way. Oh my. What do I do? I'm going. God, I love how everything's just interacting around me. That's awesome.
Sir, the captain needs you on the bridge ASAP. Better follow me.
I'm following you, bro. Don't die. He's about to die. No, he's not. One big spaceship.
Captain Keyes is waiting for us, sir.
Ah, here we go.
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content. Well,
no thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I guess an antimatter charge.
God, these scenes are also iconic. This is great.
Captain, the cannon was my last defensive option.
All right. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2 for abandoning the office. That means you too, Cortana.
Well, you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner. The object we found, I'm going to try and land the Automata.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of the shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable. That means you're leaving the ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for options.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research. Earth.
I understand.
Let's get a Halo 1 remake. Be really cool.
Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work. Thank you. Are you ready? Good luck, Master Chief.
Man, this is like, why is this scene so emotional? What's going on right now?
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Thank you. Here we go. What's that? Alright, it's gonna take me a minute. Okay, that's melee.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I forgot you can do that. Wow, I'm a bad Halo fan. Jesus, I forgot you could do that.
What the hell? Did something just hit us?
All right, hold on. Oh my God. Frame rates.
They're using our lifeboat airlock.
Music is so good.
We go out and they come in.
What the? Can't even see. Hard to see sometimes.
Taking fire. We can use a hand.
I got this. Hold up. Oh God. We're getting this way. Got full heal right there. Hold on. Oh All right, here we go. Oh, yo, what up, dude? Oh God. Yeah, I did. I got a great story, actually. Not really a good story. It was just a weird interaction. Some guy. I think he was doing an Instagram Live or something. And he's like, and because he saw me having a photo. And he was like, yo, take some photos of me. And I'm like, we did like a little like photo shoot with him.
Did you see the, what happened to Jeff Lyons?
To who?
Jeff Lyons, one of the HBO teachers.
Oh, no.
This one's another interviewer for Fall Fest, like a new person.
Uh-huh.
He was like, you know, oh, what do you have today?
You're bad?
No, he said these. He's like, oh, what's these? He's like, he's nuts. And the dude turned to the camera and said, this is why we don't interview people on the street.
Perfect.
And then Jeff Lyons about Rocket Man. Because he said something about, doing business. Yeah, it was funny. I watched all the clips today in class. Get aboard before it launches.
Alright, we gotta hurry. Gotta find. Can't see. Nope.
Use your dedicated flashlight button.
Yeah.
Where do all these buttons go? This new controller is nothing compared to that.
I know, right? Mid.
Current
stuff is mid, dude.
6, 7, 8 buttons that do something.
Yep. Seems about right.
You have like 20.
Where do they want me to go? Oh! Look at
it! Yo!
You're safe now.
Sir.
Oh my God.
That is.
I can see the pixels.
I can see the binary.
Master Chief.
So good.
He is. Look at him. He's just a little green fella.
I like how Infinite went back to like it's almost his classic.
Yeah, yeah.
And I was just like looking at your
flag. No, real. Actually, oh yeah. There you go, guys. The autumn's accelerating. Juice is going in manually. Where's the grappling hook in this game? Keep on falling on.
We'll be fine.
Oh my God, what is going on? Oh, the music's going in.
You're safe now.
And everyone's dead except Master Chief. Master Chief's got plot armor.
Literally.
Yeah, real.
We're coming in too fast. He has the Mjolnir armor, which is like really stuck to the wall.
Oh dear God.
I think it's in this game, but it was like that whole thing where it's like when everybody crashed, the people would have survived, but Master Chief was flailing around the cabin.
Chief, can you hear me?
With that heavy armor, so he like killed all of them.
Are you all right? Can you move?
Oh my God, I think everyone. Jeez. Dang. Okay. So, called it.
Yep.
Well, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, here we are. Oh, man.
Iconic.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend
moving into the Halo.
If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash.
I'm here to steal the Halo.
Oh, see a whole planet? pretty cool.
That's cool looking though. That's kind of really crazy. You should do like console comparisons.
Yeah.
Like old gen versus new gen games. So you have like Halo.
Alert.
Yeah.
You must be looking for survivors.
Could do that.
I recommend immediate evasion.
I might.
I just think it'd be cool to see it side by side.
Yeah.
Heck, you can go through all the games.
Yeah. Real. I yeah. Oh man. So nostalgic, so great. Ow! I'm being shot at. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Halo Combat Evolved. There was the start of it. Absolutely a great game. Revolutionized.
Bond jumping off.
It was, yeah.
May not be the best in the franchise, but it's a good start.
It is, yeah. This was like, I don't, it wasn't like the first, but it was like the first, like, first-person shooter on console. Like, this is what made companies be like, hey, we can actually do first-person shooters on console. Wow. And so, yeah. But it was the journey that took the first-person genre to new heights.